hopefully there's still a time to imagine a world that is